So I'm really excited for this night because the fate of one girl will be changed, and of course she'll have very less time to prepare for Miss Universe. But all the best to all the girls and all the best to the winner. May the best girl win. I really want the most deserving girl to win, the one who is very confident, the one who is very humble and most prepared to go for Miss Universe. So let's see how it goes. Yeah.